Well, it's safe to say that that took a while. Like a really, really long while. And it looks pretty good. 1080p Mario Kart Wii. Kind of funny though how all of the names that I put on look better than the actual, you know, than the actual footage, but I'm glad that's finally rendered. Should be able to get that up. Actually, how big is this file size-wise? 12 gigs! That is 12 gigs! Doesn't YouTube have a limit now? I don't know, maybe. Anyway, so, just got back from town. And what do I have? I have this. Super Mario 3D World. And I'm gonna play it. A lot. Right now. Alright, here we go. First time putting this game in. There it is. Mario 3D World. Into the Wii U you go. I missed. No, we don't want it to be highlighting Rayman right now. There we go. There it is. In fact, let me try and connect my Pro Controller. Right here. And let's go. It's safe to say I'm hyped. But of course, a new Mario game, you've got to get 999 lives. Oh well, crown, I suppose, in this game. This is World 1-2. Just saying. Also, yeah, I've got my Pro Controller and two Wii Remotes as the other three characters. So that way, as I'm playing through, I can complete all the levels with those characters. Because one of the requirements for beating this game is completing all the levels with all the characters. So, yeah. Obviously, once I unlock Rosalina, the secret character, I'll have to go back through all the levels again. But that's different, so I'll have to play through them all at least one more time. But that's fine. Okay, guys, well, I'm guessing it's because I've eaten all my birthday chocolate already. Well, I ate it all yesterday, basically. I feel really, really sick, so I'm heading to bed. I will elaborate more tomorrow.